Good morning. Today's assembly program is brought to you by Class 3D. Just now, pledge was administered by Hima Sahasra, taught by Rakshana.
Today's thought, always do your best. What you plant now, you'll harvest later. Thank you.
Muse by Abhinya.
Good morning. Today's news. First,
viewed by Shravya and team.
Good morning. Today's new word is harvest. Repeat after me. H-A-R.
Process or period of gathering crops.
Sentence. Farmers work longer hours during harvest time.
Related words. Cultivate. I repeat cultivate.
Yield. I repeat yield.
Amas.
I repeat amas.
Output. I repeat output.
Gathering. I repeat gathering. Special item by class 3D. Today we are going to tell you all about some harvest festivals.
Makar Sankranti. This festival is celebrated all over the country and it is the oldest and the most colorful festival of India. People celebrate the harvest of new crops with bonfires, carnivals, songs, dance and kite flying.
Baisakhi. Baisakhi people of Punjab and Haryana celebrate Baisakhi by thanking God for the good harvest.
Lohri, it is a renowned festival, harvest festival in Punjab that showcases traditional dance and songs. The entire family gather around the bonfire and stay together and offer grains and nuts to respect and appreciate the grand harvest of sugarcane crops.
Bihu, it is the harvest festival of Assam. The farmers showcase enthusiasm and delight in celebrating Bihu to cherish the efforts of cultivation and reap the benefits.
Gudi Parva.
Gudi Parva is a grand harvest festival of Maharashtra, marking the beginning of an auspicious new year.
Onam is a legendary harvest festival of Kerala. It is celebrated with great enthusiasm to relish the successful harvest. The festival is celebrated for 10 days with the arrival of Mahavali.
Pongal is another name for Makar Sankranti. People express their deep gratitude to Mother Nature for the produce of the year. It is celebrated in Tamil Nadu.
Ugadi is regional New Year celebration for people of Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka. This harvest festival is considered auspicious to start new work and ventures.
Thank you.